Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move?
Yeah, there's the impact. There's nothing we can do.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
What the? Bastard! Traitor! You're not getting away with that! Save yourself!
I recommend that we stay near the beacon and wait for extraction.
Echo 419, this is Fire Team Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Cohaver?
Roger, Fire Team Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Cohaver, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Fohammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Fohammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Fohammer out.
There must be some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch. Lifeboat detected. No sign of survivors. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. We should search the interior of those structures before we leave. We need that Warthog if we want to get to the other lifeboats. We didn't rescue any of the Marines. 100% casualties.
Cortana to Echo 419. Fohammer, relay the evac order. We weren't able to save any Marines from that lifeboat.